Judges, as always, I need a decision. Louis, be relieved to hear, coming to you first this week. So, the name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
Well, Dermot, I'm glad I'm first anyway. The act I'm sending home tonight is Daniel.
Okay. Thank you, Louis. Cheryl, coming to you next. The name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
I don't want to send... I hate sending people home, and this must be so awful for Danny, but I've seen a little sparkle back this week, and as much as I love you, Daniel, I'm sorry, but I'm going to send Daniel home.
Simon, you're next. If you go with Daniel, he's going home. We don't go to Danny. If you go with Rachel, still wide open tonight. The name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
To be fair, Daniel, you know, you chose a good song, you know, and I believe that you mean what you're singing. Rachel, beautiful song, you kind of threw it away a little bit, you know. I would have loved to have heard you sing that song. Sorry, just an opinion. With a little bit more, I don't know, passion. And this may come as a surprise. But the person I'm going to send home is Daniel.
Commiserations, Daniel.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Rachel, you're through to another week, hon. Give it up for Rachel, everyone. Well done,
baby.
All right, well, listen, come over here, because I tell you what, if one person deserves credit for what he's been through for the last few weeks, it's this guy. Give it up for Daniel.
Thank you. Thank you, judges. Thank you.
Mate, I just want to ask you a couple of questions. You have had such... Well, you've been, like, savaged almost every week.
Yeah.
How do you just keep coming back week after week?
I said it before, I've got a great family, I've got a great mentor, and, you know, they just keep me going. And this is one of the best experiences I've ever had. The ups, the downs, it's been amazing. I just want to say thank you to everyone that voted, everyone that believed, my family, fans, judges, guys, thank you. It's been unbelievable.
You're a gentleman, Daniel. Thank you so much.
Thank
it's
you.
A pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
You have been a fantastic contestant. Let's take a look at the great moments you've given us on The X Factor.
Why are you here today?
It's a wish of my wife.
I wanna hold it till I die.
I can see why your wife wanted you to audition.
You just got your fourth yes.
I can't live if living is without you.
See you at the next round.
Thank you.
Before I was just surviving, you know, I was just doing what I had to do, and now I feel like I'm starting to live again.
Take a look at me now.
You're in my top three.
You're kidding me.
You did a great job out there, and I love you.
This competition could just completely change my life.
I thought that was a fantastic performance.
That's why the lady is a tramp.
I'm so very, very proud of Daniel.
When you look like you're having fun, we have fun.
When you have experiences like this, that's when you realise you want to keep hold of it, you don't want to let go.
This is really good.
I thought Daniel was a really, really nice guy.